Hi, this is Julia here. I just wanted to give you a update on my Paula Young Gayle in Golden Lights. I purchased her a few weeks ago. I've worn her about maybe 3 or 4 times, like, you know, for hours at a time. She is a longer wig. She come down to right about here on me, and I'm 5'3", and the back was just very long, straight down my back. I have pictures up of what it looked like, and I would wear her. There was so much hair in the front, I would grab a little bit, pull it back, and put it in a barrette. And the back looked very nice that way, but the front, I could never wear my hair down with it, you know, her hair down, because it just was too much hair on my face. And it just dropped. It swooped straight down. And the top was shorter, and it wasn't a whole lot of feathering going on to the long. It just dropped. So I really didn't like that style. So last night I put her on my mannequin tripod, and I am not a hairdresser. I have just been cutting hair in my family for years. So I just took my shears and just gave her a diagonal cut straight down across the sides. And then I took about 2 inches off all the way around the length of the bottom, and I'll turn around. I did not touch the next layer up. I sectioned her off with the weft, and I just followed that last, I think it was 2 wefts around, and just cut the bottom. And then I, you know, graduated, whatever the words are, so I'm not a hairdresser, and I just incorporated the sides into it. So then when I was all done with that, I gave myself some bangs. The bangs were just not there. Some of this is my own hair coming in. I should bring some more out, but some of it's from, well, somebody needs help. And I just cut it shorter. I like the bangs. And then I spritzed the ends last night to get this bounce, because after wearing it for a couple days straight, it was still bouncy, but it wasn't bouncy. It's sort of like getting tangled, like I guess the longer wigs do. So I went to my local dollar store, and I bought six for a dollar. These are the largest ones. And I spritzed the ends with water, just plain water. I rolled it up, scrunched it together, and did this. And I bought two, so I did 12 of these all around the layer of the wig. And this is what I got this morning when I woke up. So I'm thoroughly happy with it. This is exactly how I want it to wear, this long wig. You know, without feeling like it's too overwhelming, because the other way it was just too overwhelming. If I bent over my desk, it got in my face, and even pulled back in the barrettes, it just got in my face, and this just is more manageable. I really like this. So again, this is my Paula Young Gayle in Golden Lights, and I gave her a new look, new style. Yeah, I really like her. She's so soft, so soft. I guess from cutting off those ends and not being so long, and just the weight pulling it down, because I could feel the difference wearing it, just cutting off, I guess, about 2 to 3 inches. I should have brought down a piece. It's up in my trash can. I guess about 2 to 3 inches I cut off all the way around, and then the sides. You know, I mean, I didn't see a style like this. I guess there was the Brittany, but that was very curly, curlier in the Paul Young line. So, I will be giving you an update on my Vivica Fox. I bought Goldie V, and I've cut her up a little bit. She was just too voluminous at the bottom of it. It's a beautiful wig. It's my new favorite after. Well, they're all my favorites. I mean, I when I wear them, it's my favorite. But yeah, I cut her, and I'll do a review on her, how much I took off of her, and what I did to the top when I realized I'm not a lace front candidate for wigs. I just don't like my forehead in lace front, showing, exposing my forehead. And I'm a more of a bang kind of gal. So anyway. All right, well, thanks for checking in, and I will be posting the Goldie V probably sometime today, maybe. And yeah, so good luck out there. I mean, if you got tired of your Gayle just being so long and straight, and it's wavy, but it's just long. This is what I did. All right, thanks, and have a great day. Bye.